We could also try to be self-sufficient when we're in Mexico.